Hey guys, welcome back to Tinga's Box Break.
Today, I'll be opening a box of 2018-2019 Absolute Memorabilia. NBA trading card. In this box, we can pull tools of the trade. Multi-swatch signature, hot rookies. Let's jump right into it. On average, we get two autographs, two memorabilia cards, and two, what is it? Uncircled
cards.
So without further ado, let's jump right into this box break.
On the box, we have, who is it? Jaren Jackson Jr. and Wendell Carter Jr.
These are two of the rookies, the hot rookies from last year. And look at this. This is a setup. Nice.
Absolute is doing much better
with the way they package the card. I like the packaging. Blue, and you got the red. Three cards, I think, is in there, and three cards is in here. So let's start with the blue pack. So obviously the blue is the Jackson Jr. pack. Is there a Jackson Jr. rookie autograph in here? Let's see. These Absolute cards go anywhere from $127 per pack to $130 per pack. Wow, very nice.
Lonzo Ball Absolute. Nice. Card number four.
Very nice. The second year player. Just got traded to New Orleans Pelicans. I'm looking forward to big things from Mr. Ball this year.
Up next, rookie trade. Card number 84 of 199. Mr. Melton. D'Antonio Melton.
Of the Phoenix Sun. Nice little card. Up next, we have
Devin Thompson. I think this is Clay Thompson's dad. On-card autograph. Hoopla, 2018-2019, card number 27 of 125.
All right, that's, there go the first pack. Up next is the red. Mr. Carter Jr. Wendell Carter Jr. And we pull a Luka for a Trae Young. LeBron James, something big. Let's find out. First up, go with the big card. It's none other than
Mr. Bates Diop, rookie. I was hoping that would be a Luka, but card number 93.
Okay. Into the packs. So we have
Mikal Bridges, jersey, card number 87 of 199. Phoenix Sun rookie trades. There you go, the back. Up next, we have Tools trade. Tools of the trade. Look at this card. Double jersey with a piece of the ball. Autograph. 22 of 149. Mr. Allen. Garrison Allen. Couldn't see the name. It's an uncard rookie autograph. Actually, it's a sticker rookie autograph.
Okay, there you have it. Nothing really special. Again,
I like Mr. Ball, so I'll take this.
All right, there you have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the box break. Like and subscribe, like and subscribe.
Look forward for more box break in the near future. Sure enough, bye bye.